Israel as a country is pretty damn powerful. This is an old country.
If you only focus on oil or Islam, you miss where all the action happened.
The tribal forces had more firepower than even the central government.
We need to go beyond these sort of very politicized generations. All Iranians do this. Oh, they all hate us. And they want to nuke us. Things are much more complex than that.
In the dark recesses of the bazaar, the old and the new orders plot against each other, the welter of conflicting interest groups.
You have Democrats, you have people who want a republic, you have constitutionalists, you have other groups that are trying to reform, trying to revitalize what Iran is.